and welcome to Baby Jam, your child's very first early literacy class. Singing, talking, reading, writing, and playing with baby all help lay the foundation for their lifelong learning and success. These five practices help build early literacy skills and prepares them to be able to read. In this class, we're going to focus heavily on the singing and playing and reading, but don't forget about the talking and the writing. Talk to your baby all throughout the day because this is how you build their vocabulary. And as soon as your child is able to hold a crayon, allow him or her to scribble because eventually those scribbles will become more controlled and it's that same motion that they'll need in order to print their name. Now in this 30-minute Baby Jam class, you should have baby in your lap. This is as much as it is building early literacy skill, it's also special bonding time with your baby. So try to have your cell phone turned off or out of reach and really try to lessen the amount of interruptions. In this class, while you're holding baby on your lap, we're going to do several rhymes, finger plays, songs, and we do them in sets of three. So it'll be three rhymes, three finger plays, three knee bounces, etc. And we usually do each one two times. I like to start with a welcome song and go right into Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. And I like to show the signs for Twinkle Twinkle as well. Signing with baby also has a long list of advantages, among them accelerated speech and emotional development. So the signs for Twinkle Twinkle are like this. Bursting your hands kind of out into the air is how you say twinkle. Star is your pointer fingers pointing up to the sky. Wonder, you're going to take your pointer finger and kind of twirl it around your head. Wonder is the letter W in sign language, also in a circular motion. Diamond is the letter D while tapping your ring finger. Okay, so let's sing and sign together. Welcome, welcome everyone. Now you're here, let's have some fun. First we'll clap our hands just so, and then we'll bend and touch our toes. Welcome, welcome everyone. Now you're here, let's have some fun. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Very good. So then we go into our three classic nursery rhymes, and the three that I chose for this Baby Jam session involve a lot of rolling and a lot of clapping. So for the first one, we're going to do All Around the Mulberry Bush, and we're going to just roll our hands in a circular motion, and then we're going to clap loudly for the pop. Babies love the element of surprise, so oftentimes they won't be expecting that pop, and that can inspire giggles, and you might find yourself doing this one over and over again, as long as you do it far enough away from baby's face that you're not scaring them. Okay, so two times, here we go, Mulberry Bush. All around the mulberry bush, the monkey chased the weasel. The monkey thought 'twas all in fun. Pop goes the weasel. All around the mulberry bush, the monkey chased the weasel. The monkey thought 'twas all in fun. Pop goes the weasel. Very good. For our next one, we're going to do Pat a Cake. So for this one, you're going to want to turn baby around so they're facing you. And make sure you use your own baby's initial and name when marking the cake. Pat a cake, baker's man. Bake me a cake as fast as you can. Roll it and pat it and mark it with a B and put it in the oven for baby and me. Again. Pat a cake, baker's man. Bake me a cake as fast as you can. Roll it and pat it and mark it with a B and put it in the oven for baby and me. Great job. For our final classic nursery rhyme, we're going to do Frère Jacques. And I like this one for two reasons. I love it because it introduces baby to a new language, which is also important, but it also lends itself very well to a beat. So we're going to kind of keep a beat for this song by slapping and clapping. And clapping out syllables is another important early literacy skill because it helps build phonological awareness. So we'll sing it first in French and then in English. Ready? Frère Jacques, Frère Jacques, dormez-vous, dormez-vous? Sonnez les matines, din, din, don, din, din, don. Or in English, are you sleeping, Brother John? Brother John, morning bells are ringing, morning bells are ringing, ding, ding, dong, ding, ding, dong. Very good. Okay, now we're going to go into our finger plays. And I like to do the finger plays with using a rhyme that first uses three fingers and then five and then all 10. So let's start with three little ducks. We put up three fingers at home. And I actually have a little duck here that I can show all my friends at home. Okay, and three little ducks goes like this. Three little ducks that I once knew. Fat ones, skinny ones, fair ones too. But the one little duck with the feather on its back, he led the others with his quack, quack, quack. Quack, quack, quack. Quack, quack, quack. He led the others with his quack, quack, quack. Good job and good quacking. All right, for the next one, we're gonna put up five fingers and we're going to wiggle them back and forth. Actually, put them down like this and wiggle them because we're going to pretend that they're five fat sausages sizzling in a pan. This is another great one for that element of surprise because we're gonna clap for the bam. Five fat sausages sizzling in a pan. The grease got hot and one went bam. Four fat sausages sizzling in a pan. The grease got hot and one went bam. Three fat sausages sizzling in a pan. The grease got hot and one went bam. Two fat sausages sizzling in a pan. The grease got hot and one went bam. One fat sausage sizzling in a pan. The grease got hot and it went bam. Great job. And now let's put up all 10 fingers, give them a little wiggle, and then hide them behind your back, right? If baby's not yet able to do this on his or her own, you're gonna wanna just point out each finger on baby's hands, okay? This is a call and response, and it goes like this. Where is Thumbkin? Where is Thumbkin? Here I am, here I am. How are you today, sir? Very well, I thank you. Run away, run away. Where is Pointer? Where is Pointer? Here I am, here I am. How are you today, sir? Very well, I thank you. Run away, run away. Where is Tall Man? Where is Tall Man? Here I am, here I am. How are you today, sir? Very well, I thank you. Run away, run away. Where is Ring Man? Where is Ring Man? Here I am, here I am. How are you today, sir? Very well, I thank you. Run away, run away. Where is Pinky? Where is Pinky? Here I am, here I am. How are you today, sir? Very well, I thank you. Run away, run away. Where's the family? Where's the family? Here we are. Here we are. How are you today, friends? Very well, I thank you. Run away. Run away. Great job. So those were our three finger plays. And now we're going to go into our knee bounces. So we're going to take baby for a little ride. You can place them, make sure they're still on your lap. You can do this while they're facing you or while they're facing front. And the first one we're going to do is called Rickety Rickety Rocking Horse. And it goes like this. Rickety Rickety Rocking Horse, over the fields we go. Rickety Rickety Rocking Horse, giddy up, giddy up. Whoa! Again. Rickety, rickety, rocking horse, over the fields we go. Rickety, rickety, rocking horse, giddy up, giddy up, whoa! Good job. The next one we're going to do is Jack be nimble, Jack be quick. Jack be nimble, Jack be quick. Jack jump over the candlestick. And you can either take baby for a ride just up on your knees or feel free to lift baby up in the air. Jack be nimble, Jack be quick, Jack jump over the candlestick. Very good. For our last knee bounce, we're gonna do Icky Bicky Soda Cracker. And that one goes like this. Icky Bicky Soda Cracker, Icky Bicky Boo. Icky Bicky Soda Cracker, up goes you. Icky Bicky Soda Cracker, Icky Bicky Boo. Icky Bicky Soda Cracker, down goes you. Icky Bicky Soda Cracker, Icky Bicky Boo. Icky Bicky Soda Cracker, I love you. And bring baby in for a big hug and a big cuddle. Let's do it one more time. Icky Bicky Soda Cracker, Icky Bicky Boo. Icky Bicky Soda Cracker, up goes you. Icky Bicky Soda Cracker, Icky Bicky Boo. Icky Bicky Soda Cracker, down goes you. Icky Bicky Soda Cracker, Icky Bicky Boo. Icky Bicky Soda Cracker, I love you. Very good. Just realized that we forgot our body rhymes. So we're gonna put that in there. Again, we have three of these and we'll do them two times each. We're gonna start with head, shoulders, knees, and toes. Again, you can point them out on your own body so baby is watching and learning. You can also point them out on baby's body. I encourage you maybe to do it once on yours and then once on baby's. Here we go. Head and shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head and shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head and shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Again. Head and shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head and shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head and shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Very good. Okay, our next one might not be as familiar with to you. It's a new one. It's called Little Flea. For this one, I do suggest you turning baby around so they're facing you. And it goes like this. Creeping, creeping little flea, up my leg and past my knee, onto my tummy, there it goes, up to my chin and to my nose. Now it's creeping down my chin to my tummy once again. Down my leg and past my knee to my toe, that little flea. Gotcha. All right, one more time. We're just gonna pretend that we have that flea and it's crawling up along baby. This is a nice tickle rhyme too, so this too might inspire some giggles. Here we go. Creeping, creeping little flea, up my leg and past my knee, onto my tummy, there it goes, up to my chin and to my nose. Now it's going down my chin to my tummy once again, down my leg and past my knee to my toe, that little flea. Gotcha. Good job. And the last one that I want to teach you today might be new as well, but it's one called Punchinello, and it's great for learning body parts. And we talked about, you know, talking to your baby and really just introducing them to new words. So even though you might feel silly thinking that they wouldn't know what that word is, you still want to say them and introduce them, because that, again, that's how we're building their vocabulary. So Punchinello in Italian is little clown or little funny person. And I believe he started out as a marionette, if I'm not mistaken. But we're going to sing a Punchinello song and point out body parts. Feel free to point out as many body parts as you'd like. But for today's session, we're going to do tongue, arms, and legs. Okay? It goes like this. What can you do, Punchinello, funny fellow? What can you do, Punchinello, funny you? We can do it too, Punchinello, funny fellow. We can do it too, Punchinello, funny you. Can you stick out your tongue? And again, you want to do it to baby, just so they're watching and learning. But if your baby is of toddler age, they will be able to mimic you. Can you stick out your tongue? Can you wiggle it around? What can you do, Punchinello, funny fellow? What can you do, Punchinello, funny you? We can do it too, Punchinello, funny fellow. We can do it too, Punchinello, funny you. Can you wave your arms? Great. What can you do, Punchinello, funny fellow? What can you do, Punchinello, funny you? We can do it too, Punchinello, funny fellow. We can do it too, Punchinello, funny you. And can you kick your legs? Great job. And that's Punchinello. Okay, now this portion of story time is usually where we stand up and we do some movement songs. So we're going to do three of those, and we're going to start with a fast favorite called The Grand Old Duke of York. It goes like this. For this one, you want to lift baby up over your heads if you're able, and they seem to enjoy it. And if not, you can just take them for like a smaller ride and don't do it as exaggerated. But it goes like this. The Grand Old Duke of York, he had 10,000 men. He marched them up to the top of the hill, and he marched them down again. And when they're up, they're up. And when they're down, they're down. And when they're only halfway up, they're neither up nor down. Yay! So let's do that one again. This is, like I said, always a favorite. The Grand Old Duke of York, he had 10,000 men. He marched them up to the top of the hill, and he marched them down again. And when they're up, they're up. And when they're down, they're down. And when they're only halfway up, they're neither up nor down. Yay! Good job. Now, another song that uses that same up and down motion is the elevator song. So we're going to start down low again, crouch down to the floor. We're going to pretend that we're in an elevator. Again, if your child is of toddler age, they like to be able to pretend that they're actually pressing that elevator button, right? So encourage them to press the button. We need to take the elevator all the way up to the 57th floor. Oh, this city is great and the city is grand. There are lots of tall buildings on a little piece of land. We live way up on the 57th floor. And this is what we do when we go out the door. We take the elevator up, take the elevator down. Take the elevator up, take the elevator down. Take the elevator up, take the elevator down. And we turn around. Very good. So let's do that one more time. Starting down low on that first floor, pushing that button in. Oh, this city is great and the city is grand. There are lots of tall buildings on a little piece of land. We live way up on the 57th floor. And this is what we do when we go out the door. We take the elevator up, take the elevator down. Take the elevator up, take the elevator down. Take the elevator up, take the elevator down, and we turn around. Very good. All right, for our last Stand Up and Movement song, you can hold baby on your hip or any way that you feel comfortable. It's called Mama's Little Baby. We're just going to dance around with him. It goes like this. Mama's little baby likes dancing, dancing. Mama's little baby likes turning round. Mama's little baby likes dancing, dancing. Mama's little baby likes to boogie on down. Lean to the left, lean to the right. Now hug your baby, oh so tight. Lean to the left, lean to the right. Now hug your baby, oh so tight. Okay, so one more. And that's to the tune of Mimi's Little Baby Likes Shortening Bread, right? But we're gonna change the words to suit our dancing needs. Here we go. Mama's little baby likes dancing, dancing. Mama's little baby likes turning round. Mama's little baby likes dancing, dancing. Mama's little baby likes to boogie on down. Lean to the left, lean to the right. Now hug your baby, oh so tight. Lean to the left, lean to the right. Now hug your baby, oh so tight. Very good. All right, so then we would sit back down, and the next portion of story time of our baby jam class is usually transportation songs. So for our first transportation song, we're going to do The Wheels on the Bus with all of the motions, of course. So we're going to start with the circular motion of the wheels going round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round all through the town. And the doors on the bus go open and shut, open and shut, open and shut. The doors on the bus go open and shut all through the town. The wipers on the bus go swish, swish, swish. Swish, 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 swish. The wipers on the bus go swish, swish, swish all through the town. And the horn on the bus goes beep, 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 beep. The horn on the bus goes beep, beep, beep all through the town. And the driver on the bus says move on back, move on back, move on back. The driver on the bus says move on back all through the town. And the babies on the bus go wah, 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 wah. The babies on the bus go wah, wah, wah all through the town. So the mommies on the bus go shh. The mommies on the bus go shh, shh, shh all through the town. And the wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round all through the town. Great job. So for our next one, you know, and these switch up all the time, but I try to change them seasonally. So for the summer session, we'll do Row, Row, Row Your Boat. But we could do The Train Down by Your Station. There's so many transportation songs out there. But for this one, let's do Row, Row, Row Your Boat. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. If you see an alligator, don't forget to scream. Ah! Row, row, row your boat gently to the shore. If you see a lion, don't forget to roar. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Very good. Now I am going to throw a new one in there transportation wise. I thought it'd be fun to do a fire truck song. So for this one, you're just going to pretend that you're driving a car or driving a fire truck. There's a couple different verses, but the first one is we're just driving. We're going to drive, we're going to turn a corner, We're going to climb a ladder, so feel free to lift baby up again if you'd like, and then we're going to spray the water. Hurry, hurry, drive the fire truck. Hurry, hurry, drive the fire truck. Hurry, hurry, drive the fire truck. Ding, 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 ding. Hurry, hurry, turn the corner. Hurry, hurry, turn the corner. Hurry, hurry, turn the corner. Ding, 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 ding. Hurry, hurry, climb up the ladder. Hurry, hurry, climb up the ladder. Hurry, hurry, climb up the ladder. Ding, 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 ding. And hurry, hurry, spray the water. Hurry, hurry, spray the water. Hurry, hurry, spray the water. Ding, 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 ding. All right, now we're gonna start to wind down. We have a couple more sets to do. I like to do tickle rhymes, which are also very important for bonding with your baby and establishing that trust, right? I like to do some peekaboo games because it's, again, that element of play, and children learn so much through play. Peekaboo is really one of the very first games that you'll play with your child. So we're gonna kind of combine some tickle and some peekaboo, and we're gonna start with a tickle rhyme called Tic-Tac-Tee. We're going to start on baby's name. You can just tap it, you know, tickle it, run your finger in a circular motion is sometimes ticklish to baby. Tic-tac-tee, tickle baby's knee. Tic-tac-too, now what'll we do? Tic-tac-tie, tickle baby's thigh. Tic-tac-toe, tickle baby's nose. One more time. Tic-tac-tee, tickle baby's knee. Tic-tac-too, now what'll we do? Tic-tac-tie, tickle baby's thigh. Tic-tac-toe, tickle baby's nose. Very good. One of the peekaboo songs that I love is called Hands Are Clapping. So we're gonna clap our hands, tap our toes, and then hide our eyes. Hands are clapping, clap, clap, clap. Hands are clapping, clap, clap, clap. Hands are clapping, clap, clap, clap. Hands are clapping, my darling. Toes are tapping, tap, tap, tap. Toes are tapping, tap, tap, tap. Toes are tapping, tap, tap, tap. Toes are tapping, my darling. Eyes are hiding, peek-a-boo. Eyes are hiding, peek-a-boo. Eyes are hiding, peek-a-boo. Peek-a-boo, my darling. One more time from the top. Hands are clapping, clap, clap, clap. Hands are clapping, clap, clap, clap. Hands are clapping, clap, clap, clap. Hands are clapping, my darling. Toes are tapping, tap, tap, tap. Toes are tapping, tap, tap, tap. Toes are tapping, tap, tap, tap. Toes are tapping, my darling. Eyes are hiding, peek-a-boo. Eyes are hiding, peek-a-boo. Eyes are hiding, peek-a-boo. Peek-a-boo, my darling. Very good. All right, so for our last tickle rhyme, we're gonna do uno, dos, tres, which is another one that introduces baby to a new language because we're gonna do it in Spanish, and it also acts as a tickle rhyme. So this is uno, dos, tres, chocolate. Chocolate in Spanish means chocolate. Bate means to stir. It goes like this. Uno, dos, tres, cho. Uno, dos, tres, co. Uno, dos, tres, la. Uno, dos, tres, te. Chocolate, chocolate. Bate, bate, chocolate. Bate, bate, chocolate. Mmm, chocolate. And that's where you tickle, is on the chocolate part, okay? Again, we're clapping and establishing that beat, which is also helpful to build those early literacy skills. Let's try it one more time. Uno, dos, tres, cho. Uno, dos, tres, co. Uno, dos, tres, la. Uno, dos, tres, te. Chocolate, chocolate. Bate, bate, chocolate. Bate, bate, chocolate. Mmm, chocolate. Very Very good. All right. Well, I had so much fun with you today. Thank you for joining for us for this summer session, even though it does have to be virtually. We appreciate you being here. And again, I encourage you to sing with baby all throughout the day. Repeat these songs, make up your own songs, and don't forget to read to them, talk to them, and let them draw and scribble as well. We are winding down now to the very end of Baby Jam. I'd like to end with a book that we read slash sing, and it's sung to the tune of Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star. So it's called Twinkle, Twinkle, I Love You. We'll try to zoom in here just a little bit so you can see the words and follow along at home. Twinkle, twinkle, I love you. Oh, my darling, this is true. When you cuddle next to me, I'm as happy as can be. Twinkle, twinkle, little one, you and I have so much fun. Arts and crafts with paint and glue, every day is something new. Twinkle, twinkle, life is sweet. When I lift you off your feet, let's pretend that you can fly higher and higher to the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, here's a hug for my little snuggle bug. If you cry, I'll hold you near. Wipe away your every tear. Twinkle, twinkle, precious dear, you bring joy when you are near. Playful tickles for your toes and one big kiss upon your nose. Mwah! Twinkle, twinkle, sleepy head, take a bath, it's time for bed. You've had such a busy day, filled with laughter and with play. Twinkle, twinkle, just we two, telling stories old and new. Snuggle down for one last rhyme. How I love this special time. Twinkle, twinkle, cutie pie, here's a gentle lullaby. Warm and cozy, tucked in tight, on this bright and starry night. Twinkle, twinkle, time to dream, gliding on a soft moonbeam, fast asleep this whole night through. Twinkle, twinkle, I love you. Very good. And of course, you want to end here with another big cuddle, a hug and a kiss, perhaps. I always sign off Baby Jam with skinnamarinky dinky dink. So this is where, again, you can give lots of kisses and hugs, but you also want to blow away that kiss at the very end. And I'm going to blow a kiss to all my book buddies out there, my baby book baby buddies out there that I miss so very much. Until we can be together again, thanks for joining us. Stay safe. And if you have not already printed off that summer learning bingo card, there is one for babies this young. Our birth through preschool card is available on our website to download. And you can kind of work on the activities with your child together. And if you complete the entire card, you'll get a little surprise bag at the end of the summer. Okay, here we go with skinnamarink. Skinnamarinky dinky dink, skinnamarinky do. I love you. I love you in the morning and in the afternoon. I love you in the evening and underneath the moon. Oh, skinnamarinky dinky dink, skinnamarinky do. I love you too. Boop boop be doo. Bye bye, boys and girls. See you soon.